In this video, I will show you how to add VT Library Help to your Canvas site. You'll start by selecting Settings on the left-hand side. Then, you'll choose Navigation from the tabs at the top. Now you should be able to drag VT Library Help into the items at the top. And you can reorder these as you see fit. Be sure that you click Save at the bottom.